For many New Yorkers, pets are a part of the family. Include them in your emergency plans.
If you're like most New Yorkers, in an emergency, you won't want to part with your pets.
In the case of the blackout, those pets didn't have access to getting food and water from the stores just like their owners.
If you have to travel, you won't want to lose your pet. Be sure to harness the animal and attach its identity tags.